St. Louis, Missouri, at 6 feet tall. Give it up for the Wolverine, Hugh Hooley! His opponent tonight, fighting from across the cage out of the red corner this evening. He's fighting out of Lawrence, Kansas, at 5 feet 10 inches tall. Give it up for Cass Sakbusiya!
All right, fellas, give you instructions to address it. Got any questions, sir? Got any questions, sir? Touch them up right here. God bless you.
Thank you.
be split right after this fight. Outside there, so you guys go out and listen to the band after this fight. Let's get these guys fired back up, Kansas City. Let's go!
Oh,
great band outside. Great cover band. I hope you guys stick around for that. Don't forget to purchase your Shamrock FC schlag t-shirts. 100% cotton, made in America. Do not go home without buying one of those. And get out your raffle tickets, because we're going to be reading off the winner right after this fight. You want it? You got it, Kansas City. Let's get these boys fired back up. Scream! like I said before, the Shamrock Experience isn't just about the fights, it's also about the pride. And there was a lot of pride tonight from both of these warriors. Let's give them both a big round of applause. Going to the scorecards tonight, Judge Brett Miller scores the bout 29-28. Judge Henry Gary scores the bout 29-28. And Judge Marcus Danforth scores the bout 29-28 by unanimous decision.